This is a very powerful video. Very powerful video. I cannot confirm or deny anything that's about to be said in this video, but I most definitely want you guys to make sure that you're paying close attention to what she's about to say, man, because this is it right here.
I'm going to try to stay extremely mild with this topic because it is so deep. It can take forever. Okay, so as you can see, this topic is a very hot topic on social media, and I'm gonna get on it because I'm gonna break a few things down that people are not talking about. Now, Russia's real name is Tartarian, and the reason why is because Russia is on the land of the Tartaria civilization. When they invaded Tartaria, they ended up calling it Russia after the invasion. Now, who is the Tartarians? They are the Titans. Who is the Titans? Every black and brown person you see globally. They are the primordial beings, the Netter. Now, as you can see, Russia just opened up their cellar that had books of black people. As you can see, they're behind closed doors worshiping who? You. While they got you looking outside of yourself, worshiping some white man. Y'all need to understand, this is bigger than what you think. Russia is sitting on tons of knowledge, tons of books that comes from the Tartaria civilization, which is our ancient civilization. Everybody that you see in these books is all black. You don't see a blue-eyed person in sight. See, they know who you are. That's why they worship you behind closed doors. But they got you looking outside of yourself, keeping you confused and in a state of confusion, looking for some savior when you are the Christ, the anointed one. We're talking about a bloodline of primordial beings. Every black and brown person you see that is in this entire realm are the anointed ones. They are the Christ. And these people know that. We were considered the sacrificial lamb. They sacrificed our civilizations, our people, in order for their kind to live in this realm and to survive. They made our heaven into a hell and made our heaven their heaven. We was the ones, the Christ, that they had to sacrifice. Who you think they hung on trees? In the Old Testament, it tells you that they were hung on trees. It wasn't a cross, it was a tree. But in the New Testament, they say that it was a cross. It was your ancestors who died on a tree that they call the cross, that they hung on a cross, hung on the trees. Our people was the sacrificial lamb because they had to sacrifice us in order for them to survive in our realm. I need y'all to understand this is deeper than you will ever know. And the reason why all of this information is starting to come out is because we are in revelation. Revelation just means revealing what's hidden. So everything that is hidden is coming to the front. Ain't nothing gonna be left hidden. The truth will prevail, and it's coming out. Just a heads up, I'm not here for the dead. I am only here for the awakened.
Man, look, everything is starting to be revealed. That's what the age of Aquarius is all about, okay? And see, one thing you have to understand is genetic annihilation is real and is still taking place right now as we speak, right now. So what I want to say is, children of the sun, wake up. Remember who you are. You are made up of 85% stardust, okay? You are everything and everything is you. Okay? The time is now. And with that being said, man, I just want to leave you, man, as I came. I want you guys to always, always be aware, because to be aware is to be alive. And as always, peace, family. Peace meaning positive energy always creates elevation. Ashay.